because I'm so close to the camera. But trust me, this is 42 millimeters and the NATO is 22. Now, what bugged me for the longest time was how, I wouldn't say ugly, but just how in the way this part of the strap gets when it's sticking out like that. It's a nice aesthetic.